you know, one of the, there's so many worrisome things in the leaked details of this latest potential agreement, but trying to remove the IAEA from being able to do their investigations and assessments is, I mean, we all understand how dangerous that is. And there's only one purpose for doing that. And so being able to hold the Iranians to account for anything with respect to a nuclear program is going to be impossible. So it's not the point. So what are they really playing at?